I know, it's taken a while.
So only two flights off?
Yes, that's what it is. Nice.
It's coming.
It's here, it's here. This is Jean.
One more.
Yeah, the first floor.
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead. You can go ahead.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright, this is going to be the elevator at the Hackensack University Medical Center.
Women's Hospital parking deck.
On level P2.
Exciting.
Yep.
ThyssenKrupp.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a super long time since I've been featured in a video, so I'm making a prominent comeback today.
Nice.
So, very good to speak to and talk to you all once again.
Using the phone.
Is this actually going to go up on YouTube?
Yeah.
Oh, that's exciting.
Yeah.
This thing takes a while to come down.
I typically don't use my phone, guys, but they have a big no filming policy here, so we don't want to make it look obvious.
Security's going to be waiting for us at the top.
Yay. This thing is incredibly slow.
Painfully.
Yes.
I feel like they give way more care and attention to the women's hospital.
I don't know.
Agree or disagree?
Probably. Who knows? Oh, that's lovely.
This is a Thyssen. Was the one that we were just in?
Yep, they were both Thyssen. This one's a 3,000.
Okay, ThyssenKrupp. Capacity?
3,000.
All of them are usually 3,000?
This one is 2,000 capacity smaller. That's the difference. I kind of like this cap design.
Yeah. It's in great shape for its age, you know?
Well, yes. It looks like they refurbished the cab.
Was it always like this?
Yeah, it was always like this.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is the cab. Focus. And here we are at
P2.
Nice cab. Really nice.
I like these ThyssenKrupp
John Michonneau. Shout out to John Michonneau.
Go ahead.